Earth Diana. Guys, am I here by myself? Yeah, Diana's frozen. We lost them. Oh no. Do you think she like turned her internet off? She was laughing so hard her stream turned off. Diana, where'd you go? Anyway, I'll just play some mistletoe. Hello, Dimple. Tell me when you're back down and I'll unlock the box. My lips. That's a merry, merry Christmas. Hello, chicken. Hello, molecule. Hello, Jenna. So much. Hello, Chandria. Under the mist. Where is Diana? Hello, Sonyeong. Hello, Mani. Hello, Kamina. There she is. Okay, I'm unlocking it, you guys. There she is.
Voila.
Hello, we lost you. And it froze on the face. You're like this, you're like. And then it cut out.
Sorry.
Yeah, we're like, Ben laughing so hard she dropped her phone and froze.
Oh, yun na nga. Next, stubbornness. Stubbornness. Medyo.
Oh.
Stubbornness.
Medyo.
Medyo.
Medyo. But I'm pretty easy going to. Trying to like defend myself.
Medyo, di ba? Ano sa tingin niyo? Matigas ulo.
Matigas ulo ko, de.
Minsan.
Minsan lang.
Minsan lang. Ako din.
Cute.
Oh, ito isa. Inability to accept criticism.
You can criticize me. Go. No, I'm just kidding. I can accept it. But it's always hard to hear something negative.
Oh,
no. You know what I mean? Like, but like, unless it's like productive thing to say, not like if it's just something like criticizing, it's like, oh, but like if it's something like, oh, why didn't you, you know what I mean?
I didn't really say. Parang ko lahat nga nung nakalagay dito, parang it almost applies to everyone.
Yeah, I think
like the answers are very universal.
Totoo.
It's all like medyo accurate, medyo not.
Totoo. Actually, that makes hello, Patty.
So that's why I mean that I don't know if I'm going to believe in this stuff.
Yeah,
I feel like it applies to everyone.
Now that I read yours, I'm like, no, there's a lot of things that I wouldn't say about you.
Yeah.
Okay, lang.
I'm afraid that I'm ako dito. I'm also a bit stubborn, di ba? A bit arrogant.
Claim it. Hello, Rihanna.
Hello. Hi, Leia Lemon.
Hello, family. I'm sad. Way I fought your heart. And then led me to a miracle. And I. Don't you buy me. Don't buy me. I am feeling one thing. Your lips on my lips. Okay. Should we play?
Para play na tayo.
Play na tayo. Magsimula na tayo na.
Laro na tayo.
Read my lips. How do you say that? Paano mo sasabihin sa Tagalog yung read my lips? Basa yung mga labi.
Basa, no, basa yung mga labi. Meaning, my lips are wet. Or wet my lips.
Oh my God. I don't know.
Kasi basa is wet. Ito, different pronunciation but same spelling. Basa is read.
Basa.
Basa is wet.
Basahin?
Basain is wet.
Oh.
Parang verb. It's a verb. Wet my lips. Basain mo yung labi ko. Basahin mo yung labi ko means read my lips.
What is it pa? Basahin?
Basahin is read, to read.
Yan okay. Lang. Basahin
mo yung labi ko.
Yung mga labi ko.
Mm-mm.
Basahin yung mga labi ko. We are going to play a game. Basahin. Okay, I know that now.
Ang galing, di ba?
Salamat sa
magtuturo. One word lang. One word na ma-mispronounce mo.
Pero spelled the same?
What? You want me to wet your lips?
Sounds very dirty. Sounds dirty. This is hard chat, you guys. Sige.
Aba.
Sino? Ooh! Hello, Jay Moraldo!
Oh my God, thank you, Jay Moraldo. Thank you, JL.
We love you.
My game.
You know, I'm so happy that my Tagalog isn't getting worse. I feel like it's kind of, it's in my brain now and it just kind of rolls out whenever the situation. But there's been so many instances where I'm like, I'll go to speak Tagalog and then I'm like, oh no, they're English.
Well, at least you like kind of know it by heart now.
I just hang around Filipinos.
Hi. You should practice there alone. You should speak to yourself in Tagalog.
Actually, I want to fill my wall up again with new words. Because I've got a lot of empty space in these walls. Choppy? Choppy.
Go out today.
Am I choppy?
No, hindi naman.
Ah, okay. I was like, let's play. You got me. First word. Let's take turns with words. Hello, Ben.
Ito. I'm gonna mute my.
Oh, yeah, okay. Don't read the comments. Wait, I won't read the comments. Okay, guys, we're playing Read My Lips if you haven't been here before. Tina's about to start. If you haven't been here before, we're playing Read My Lips. You can join in also. And yeah, I have to guess what she's saying. And we're doing a Christmas themed one, so they're all Christmas related words. So, yeah. Start now. Kris Kringle. That was easy. Motherland. I just forgot that this is like my strength in life.
I think I'm just really good at spelling it by my mouth.
You use a better pronunciation than me. Oh. I'm gonna try really hard so you can get some too, okay?
Go.
Sunshine, hello, Katya. Okay, Diana's turn. Wait, I'm gonna mute mine. Don't read the comments.
Isa pa. Malapit na ang Pasko.
Yeah! Oh my God! I really gave you a hard one because like, mahaba, pero...
Oo, malapit na ang Pasko. Ang galing ah! Oh, I think it's the first time I got one right.
Sobrang ang galing ni Diana.
Malapit na. How many days pala before Christmas na lang? Ilan days na lang, guys?
11
days. Wow, magaling sa math si Frankie.
No, it is. Only 11 days?
Wait, 11 days. What? Grabe, parang almost, ano na lang.
No, Jimmy. It's 12 for Patty. Oh, is Patty in California? Hello, Jay Moraldo.
Hi, JL. Moraldo. Ate Boogie, hello.
10 days before Diana's birthday. Totoo. Mas.
Grabe, parang 1 week na lang pala.
Oy, I was getting reminded on. Well, I mean, I looked for it. I didn't get reminded. But in my archives, the Christmas party we had with the Frankianas. So cute.
Helen.
Whenever you were really hungover, jokes.
Ako ba? Is that me?
I was wearing like this white thing and you were dressed in the mesh thing with the boots and the jeans and they had our posters.
Oh yeah, I was wearing the red.
That was so fun. And then we got our matching Frankie statues. The Frankie and Diana.
Oh.
That was really cute. It was really fun.
Sobrang saya noon, totoo.
Sobrang saya. That was the cutest Christmas party. I'm so glad that we did that.
Sana meron tayo next year, di ba? Sana next year.
Oh, for sure. Next year, everything will be fine. We just need to believe in
We miss you guys. next year, we hope to see you guys again next year. So
yes. Oh my gosh, can you imagine the excitement for like our first like?
Oh, okay. Now, Frank, I remember that. Now I thought you were talking about the other.
How did you forget? It was.
And like I said, there were two events, diba? Parang yung first, I was wearing a red top when they gave us the necklaces. Remember the first time? Akala ko you were talking about.
Oh yeah, okay.
Oh, I remember na. Someone reminded me I was wearing the leopard print long sleeve.
Yes, from Guess. Yeah.
Oh, totoo. Totoo, I was hungover at that time.
Oh my, I had bangs. Oh my gosh, who did I think I was? I didn't look that cute with them. Like they were so sweaty all the time. I couldn't style them.
Like,
whatever. It's hard. Heat up the magbangs, diba?
Mm-mm. Kind of
cool. Okay.
Nah, so,
we got distracted. Ikaw na.
Ako na ba?
Kind
of cool. I need to think of a harder one. You're so good at this.
Reality Bites said, bakit hungover? Yeah, Diana.
Bakit hungover? Ako lang ba?
Yeah. Do you remember you walked in? You're like, woo, yeah.
Let's say I was still drunk at the time. But I think
spill the tea right here, guys.
Nothing wrong about that. The Monday
listening to this tea.
2021.
And I've seen like Marco Gumabao and Julia Barreto. They've been up. They do with like getting drunk.
Let's do that when you get back, diba? I've been telling you that since last year. Sabi ko, we should do a drunk Q&A. But we were too scared.
We can't.
It's about time. Good thing they started it. Right? Now I feel better.
Then it was going to be 23.
Yeah.
You know, like we're grown.
Yeah.
Our first vlog in person.
Uh oh.
Gonna be get ready or drink. What is it?
Yeah, drunk get ready with me. Like,
yeah.
Same with Kylie, diba? Kylie and Chloe.
Very funny.
Uh-oh.
Sige, wait. Ikaw na.
Ako na ba? Ay, naku, ang hirap. Ito.
Computer.
I think this is gonna be a really easy one for you too, pero...
Like, you have to pronounce it more. You're like trying to put me off. You're like not moving your lips much. You're like, Rudolph. Tama ba?
Oh. Bakit sobrang dali?
I think because we've niched it down to just Christmas, it's really easy.
Yeah.
This is funny.
A harder one. Or like Christmas phrases.
Hello, Prexy. Hello, Katia. Yeah, totoo. Okay, sige, I got a good one.
Yo.